fortune lies within the palm of your hand.